In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Enshrouded server not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to add our server to favorites. To do this, first, we need to know the IP of the server we wanna join. Once we know this, we open Steam and click View from the top. Then click on Game Servers. Click on the plus icon and type the IP of the server we wanna join. After doing this, click OK. We may have a notification like this. We click Close and click the plus icon again. Then we type the IP again. There is something we will do differently here. We change the two numbers at the end of the IP with 1 and 5. Then we click OK. As you can see, we have added the server to our favorites. Now, we close here and open the game. After opening the game, click Join. As you can see, the server we just added to our favorites is at the top of the server list. This way, you can add the server you wanna play to your favorites. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to reset our internet. To do this, we go to search and run cmd as admin. There are three codes we need to type in cmd. These codes will not cause any damage to our computer. I will put these codes in the description section. You can copy and paste them into cmd if you want. We are done with cmd. Now, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to change DNS. If the problem is caused by your DNS, doing this can solve the problem. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. Then click on network and internet and click on network and sharing center. After that, click on our network and open properties. After opening properties, double click on internet protocol version 4. After doing this, we take use the following DNS server addresses. Then we set preferred DNS to 8888 and alternate DNS to 8844. We changed our DNS. Click OK and close the tabs. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.